a call to all the dead and disappointed, the ones who feel like they are done. This is a word to all the ones who feel forgotten. You are not. No, you are not. We're alive, 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 and we're singing. We're alive, 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 and we're shaking. We're alive, 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 alive in you. We are soaked in all the grace that we've been given, unchained from all that we have done. Your mercy's rising like the sun on the horizon. We're coming home. No, we're coming home. 'Cause we're alive, 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 and we're shaking. We're alive, 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 and we're singing. We're alive, 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 alive in you. Your echo in the canyon, up on the timberline. You said these are mountains, your invention. So was this heart of mine. I heard you whisper. There on that mighty sea, he spoke of a love deep as the ocean. You spoke of your love to me. I am loved by the Father. I am loved by the Son. It was love that did capture the heart of this wayward one. I heard your laughter in the sunrise amidst the morning birds, a song of freedom. All creation, you sang me every word. There's a way that a child can look at the world and see through the eyes of the heart. They see meaning beyond the mystery, hear the silence of the stars. So close your eyes so you can see the way he meant this world to be. And understand with a childlike heart, the place we end is where he starts. The child is the father of the man. It's the paradox of God's design. So if you would be grown up and mature, let the light of your childhood shine. So close your eyes so you can see what it must have been like to be a little girl or boy who knows and walks with Jesus as they grow. So close your eyes so you can see the way He meant this world to be, and understand with a childlike heart the place we end is where He starts. These chips on my shoulders, easy to loose this old tongue like a tiger. It's easy to let all this bitterness smolder, just to hide it away like a cigarette lighter. It's easy to curse and to hurt and to hinder. It's easy to not have the heart to remember that I am a priest and a prince in the kingdom of God. I've got voices that scream in my head like a siren, fears that I feel in the night while I sleep, stupid choices I made while I played in the mire, like a kid on the mud on some dirty blind street. I've got sorrow to spare, I've got loneliness too, I've got blood on these hands that hold on to the truth that I am a priest and a prince in the kingdom of God. I swore on the Bible to not tell a lie, but I've lied and lied. I've crossed my heart and I've hoped to die, and I've died and died. But if it's true that you've gathered my sin in your hand, and you cast it as far as the east from the west, if it's true that you put on the flesh of a man, and you walked in my shoes through the shadow of death, if it's true that you dwell in the halls of my heart, then I'm not just a fool with a fancy guitar. No, I am a priest and a prince in the kingdom. I am a priest and a prince in the kingdom of God. I've imagined him all of my life as the wisest of all of mankind. But if God's holy wisdom is foolish to men, he must have seemed out of his mind. Even his family said he was mad, and the priest said a demon's to blame. God in the form of this angry young man could not have seemed perfectly sane. We in our foolishness thought we were wise. He played the fool and he opened our eyes. We in our weakness believed we were strong. He became helpless to show we were wrong. So follow God, lone fool, for only the foolish can tell. Believe the unbelievable and come be a fool as well. So come lose your life for a carpenter's son, for a madman who died for a dream. And you'll have the faith his first followers had, and you'll feel the weight of the beam. So surrender the hunger to say you must know, find the courage to say I believe. For the power of paradox opens your eyes, and honest, thought we were wise. He played the fool and he opened our eyes. We in our weakness believed we were strong. He became helpless to show we were wrong. So we follow guns on the fool, for only the foolish can tell. Believe the unbelievable. And the coal trucks come a-running with their bellies full of coal, and their big wheels humming down this road that lies open, like the soul of the woman who hid the spies who were looking for the land of the milk and the honey. And this world, she is a woman. She was made from the ribs cut from the sides of these mountains. Sleeping adults who are lonely, even here in paradise, lonely for somebody to kiss them, then I'll sing my song. And I'll sing my song in the land of my sojourn. And the lady in the harbor, she still holds her torch out to those. Down the brown brick spine of some dirty blind alley, all those drain pipes which been out the last of the thunder. Off in the distance, the smokestacks were built in that this city's best answers. And the countryside was parked with all of those mail ballots. Jesus looks so weary from the worries of the day, but the look on his face lightened when the children came his way. Before he could reach out to them and join them in their play, his grown-up adult followers told the kids to go away. Let the children come, don't dare drive them away. And when the kingdom comes, hear the holy foolish things they say. The springtime of their life decides the adults they'll become. So let the children come, please let the children come. the golden gift of childhood. Lasts a lifetime if you try. The simple trusting faith they hold keeps scholars mystified. And so the Lord adopts us as his daughters and his sons. The kingdom is for children, so please let the children come. Let the children come. Don't dare drive them away. And when the kingdom comes, hear the holy foolish things they say. The springtime of their life decides the adults they'll become. So let the children come. Please let the children come. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would someday walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you've delivered will soon deliver you. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would give sight to a blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would calm a storm with his hand? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod? That when you kiss your baby, you kiss the face of God. Oh, Mary, did you know? The blind will speak, the deaf will hear, the dead will walk again. The lame will leap, the dumb will speak the praises of the Lamb. Mary, did you know that your baby boy is Lord of all creation? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will run day rule the nations? Did you know that your baby boy is heaven's perfect lamb? The sleeping child you're holding is the great I Am. Light is shining through. So wake up, wake up, wake up, all you sleepers, stand up, stand up, stand up, all you dreamers, hands up, hands up, hands up, all believers, take up your cross, carry it on. We have seen the hope of your healing rising from our souls is the feeling we are drawing close. Your light is shining through. So wake up, wake up, all you sleepers, stand up. Stand up, stand up, all you dreamers, hands up. Hands up, hands up, all believers, take up your cross, carry it home. Here we stand, our hearts are yours. Not our will, but yours be done. Oh, here we stand, our hearts are yours. Not our will, but yours be done. Oh, wake up, wake up, wake up, all you sleepers, stand up, stand up, stand up, all you dreamers, hands up, hands up, hands up, all the believers, take up your cross, carry it on. To hear with my heart, to see with my soul, to be guided by a hand I cannot hold, to trust in a way that I cannot see, that's what faith must be. When the universe fell from his fingertips, he decided he wanted some fellowship, but the man and the woman would not submit. So he made a better way. When the moment was right, he sent his own son, and he opened the way so that everyone could have hope and believe that when time was done, he'd be able to make us one. To hear with my heart, to see with my soul, to be guided by a hand I cannot hold, to trust in a way that I cannot see. What faith must be. Now I understand that there is a king. It's Jesus and me, a reality. That God is in Christ and that Christ in me. That with faith I can see what isn't seen. To hear with my heart, to see with my soul, to be guided by a hand I cannot hold, to trust in a way that I cannot see. That's what faith must be. That's what faith must be.